Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you the top 5 best budget editing laptops under $1,000. So before we start the video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. And with that being said, let's get started. So number 5 on the list is the Acer Aspire E15. The Acer Aspire E15 is the cheapest laptop on this list, coming in at around $600, but offers some really good specs for the price. The build quality and design of the laptop is good. It comes in a fully plastic build with a texturized matte finish on the front and back, but only comes in one color, which is black. Overall, it looks and feels good and is not very big and bulky as well. The display on this is a 15.6-inch Full HD TN panel that for a TN panel looks surprisingly good. You get accurate colors and contrast, but poor viewing angles. The performance on the laptop is excellent. It comes with the Intel Core i5-8250U processor, 8GB of RAM, a 1TB hard drive, and the Nvidia GeForce MX150. These specs will give you some great performance overall, but it will also let you do some pretty solid gaming and editing at 1080p resolution. So number 4 on the list is the Acer Nitro 5. The Acer Nitro 5 could just be the best spec laptop at around $700. The build quality and design of the laptop is, in my opinion, quite good. It comes in a plastic build with quite a gamery look to it. Overall, it is quite thin for a gaming laptop and looks very good as well. The display on this is actually great. It is 15.6-inch Full HD IPS display that has good looking colors and contrast and good viewing angles. The performance on this is the biggest reason to buy this laptop. Its specs include the Intel Core i5-7300HQ processor, 8GB of RAM, a 256GB SSD, and the 4GB Nvidia GeForce GTX 1050 Ti. With this laptop, you'll be able to do almost any task without an issue. Gaming performance is good, and with the laptop, you'll be able to edit videos up to 1080p resolution without any issue. Number 3 on the list is the MSI GL62M. The MSI GL62M for $800 offers a great build, a good looking display, and solid performance. The build quality and design of the laptop is good. It comes in a plastic build but has some colored accents which give it a very unique look. It is also not too thick and heavy like most other gaming laptops and is a good looking and feeling laptop. The display on this is a 15.6-inch Full HD IPS display that is great. It has quite accurate colors and contrast with good sharpness. This display will be great for media consumption and will also be great for editing. The specs on the laptop include the Intel Core i7-7700HQ processor, 8GB of RAM, a 1TB hard drive, and the 2GB Nvidia GeForce GTX 1050. Performance because of these specs is excellent and you'll easily be able to edit videos even above 1080p resolutions on this. Number 2 on the list is the Asus VivoBook S15. The Asus VivoBook S15 is a great portable ultrabook that you can buy for editing for under $900. Its build and design is some of the best you'll find. It comes in a full metal body with a very premium look and feel to it. It is also the most portable laptop on this list, being quite a bit lighter and thinner as compared to others, making it a lot easier to carry around everywhere. The display on the laptop is also great. It is a 15.6-inch Full HD IPS display that will give you accurate colors and contrast and good sharpness and viewing angles. This will also let you edit in scenarios requiring color accuracy and is also overall a very good panel. The specs on this include the Intel Core i7-8550U processor, 8GB of RAM, a 1TB hard drive, and the Nvidia GeForce MX150. Editing on this isn't an issue at all and it should be able to handle almost every editing software without any issue. So number 1 on the list is the Acer Predator Helios 300. The Acer Predator Helios 300 is undoubtedly the best performing laptop on this list that comes in at around $1,000. This should be the perfect option for people who don't mind a little bulk and want much better performance as compared to Ultrabook. The build and design on this is actually quite good. It looks and feels good, but the laptop isn't very portable as it is, however, a bit thick and heavy. Overall though, it should be good enough if you consider the specs it offers. The display here is also very good. It is 15.6-inch Full HD IPS display that gives you good looking colors and contrast and solid viewing angles. The display should be good for all scenarios, including media consumption, gaming, and editing. The specs on the laptop are actually some of the best out there, which include the Intel Core i7-7700HQ processor, 16GB of RAM, a 256GB SSD, and a 6GB Nvidia GeForce GTX 1060. This should give you some pretty solid performance, with it being able to handle every game out there and also edit up to 4K videos. So that's it for the video guys, thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel, and I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.